This is 1 month after the clones went in. The clones went in August 1st, and it's now September 1st. So they've vegged for 2 weeks, and now they've been flowering for 2 weeks.